Hello guys, this video for the people for the PlayStation jailbreak. Okay, the external hard drive, how it is work. Okay, I show you. When you connect the external hard drive, so you need to go to here, Webman. This is the Webman games. Okay, so go inside. Okay, here it is showing you PlayStation 3 games, and here is PlayStation 2 games, because PS1 games. Okay, go to the game. Okay, go here. All right, that's the game. Which game you want to play? I want to play Tekken 6. Okay, I'll show you. Here, Tekken 6. I'm pressing X button. When I press X button, so it is load the game in my drive. Here it is showing me Tekken 6. At the moment, it is game as same, like, you know, when we put DVD CD inside, then it's showing here. Now I press X button and then it turn on the game. But it is all about the PlayStation who are jailbreak. Okay, I'm going to turn off the game. Quit game. Okay, for this purpose you need to install Multiman. Multiman is very good software. Only you can play these games in the Multiman. Okay, here is a Multiman. This is a Multiman icon. This is a Webman Multiman. Here I'm going to turn on the Multiman. This is Multiman. It is loading. This is Multiman. Okay, okay. I'm going to the game section. I press R1 button. When I press R1, here these games are PS3 games. These ones. Same game, you know, I showed you before. These all games. Where these games are, you can see these games are in the hard disk. Here, or HDD hard disk. This is, next is the favorite games. Next is the retro games. Retro games is a PS1 game, PS2 games. These are PS1, PS2 games. In the Multiman, how to load the game? I'm going to Street Fighter, I'm going to load. I press X button. Verified. It is loaded. It is loaded and it's going to show me the DVD-ROM. Now the game is in the DVD-ROM, okay? Okie dokie. I'm going to my DVD-ROM. Blu-ray drive. You can see that. Here is a Street Fighter, Super Street Fighter. If I click, so I can play the game. So first you need jailbreak PlayStation 3. After that you need Multiman install. If you do not have Multiman, then you cannot play any game. This is the Multiman icon. This is the Webman Multiman, you can say this. Webman mode.